You can add a timer to assessments to help keep students on track and focused. You can only add a time limit before students begin an attempt. First, let's take a look at this process in the original course view. In the original course view, the Set Timer feature is only available on tests. Let's access an existing test with questions. On the Test Options page, scroll down to the Test Availability section and select Set Timer. Type the amount of time in the box. Optionally, turn on Auto Submit to automatically save and submit a test when time expires. If you don't turn on Auto Submit, students have the option to continue after the time expires. Those tests are flagged as submitted after the timer expired. When you are finished, select Submit. During a timed test, the time elapsed is displayed to students. Timer warnings appear at set increments when half the time remains, down to 30 seconds. Now let's take a look at this process in the Ultra Course view. You can add a time limit to both tests and assignments. Let's take a look at an existing test. Add a time limit in the Settings panel. Set the time limit under Additional Tools. Select Add Time Limit. Type a time limit. And select your rules for submission. You can trigger an automatic submission when the time expires, or allow students to work past the time limit. If you allow students to work past the time limit, you can select the amount of extra time a student is allowed. Similar to the original course view, when a student opens the test, the time limit appears. The timer starts when the student begins an attempt. The remaining time is shown to each student as they work on their submission. If a student leaves the test, the work is saved as a draft, but the timer continues to count down.